everyone. My name is Tania D'Souza, and this is my mom, Winnie. We believe that Lent is a time for grace. We pray, we fast, and we give alms so that God will find our hearts ready when He comes again on Easter Sunday. Though sometimes it might seem like Lent is unending, we have to stay patient together. While we wait, my family and I pray the rosary each night, and we read a passage from the Bible every time. We have our family favorite because it is a reminder that we need to believe that God has a plan for us. It is a reading from the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 3, verses 1 through 12. There is a time for everything, and a season for every activity under the heavens. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to uproot. A time to kill and a time to heal. A time to tear down and a time to build. A time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to scatter stones and a time to gather them. A time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to search and a time to give up. A time to keep and a time to throw away. A time to tear and a time to mend. A time to be silent and a time to speak. A time to love and a time to hate. A time for war and a time for peace. What do workers gain from their toil? I have seen the burden God has set on the human race. He has made everything beautiful in its time. He has also set eternity in the human heart, yet no one can fathom what God has done from beginning to end. I know that there is nothing better for people than to be happy and to do good while they live. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My mom and I wait with zeal in our hearts, and here's one way that we nurture it. We encourage you to also stay active and to keep your faith in this time where we're stuck inside.
There is power, power.
Here in this hour, we're all together, together, waiting here as one. There is power, power, here in this hour, we're all together, together, waiting here as one. It's burning in my soul. hour. We're all together, together, waiting here as one. It's burning in my soul.
The song is called Burning in My Soul by Matt Maher, and we encourage you to stay safe and to try it at home. Bye.